hear the band play as the lights go down low. I can see the people moving in and out of shadow. Their faces are grim as they look straight ahead, because their lives are behind them and their dreams are put to bed as they dance to the last waltz of the night. There's a lady named Sue with mousy gray hair. She likes to dance backwards and show her derriere. She's dancing with Bobby and he's moving in close. He's got his finger in her back pocket, caressing the rose on. Caressing the rose. There's Eddie from Memphis, he's dressed like a king. His luau shirt from Walmart and cheap knockoff ring. Prancing around the dance floor like the royalty he was. Knew what he's doing, cause that's what he does. That's why he does. There was a time they had a future in their eyes, raising their families and living their good lives. Then it all began to come to the end without any warning, on no specific morning. The two-step was next and the line started forming. Each couple performed, they'll be sore in the morning. Foot stomping cadence, they had all the moves, and the music kept playing to everyone's groove, because they all had something to prove. Maymay was dancing with a song in her head. Partner was Tommy, he'd gone to bed. The crowd was thinning out as the night got away, and the next dance won't be now for 7 more days, and that's a very long time. The band has packed up, lights are turned on. Party is over, so is the fun. All the faces are grim as they head off to bed, dreaming dreams of the light they live still in their heads. When they dance to the last waltz of the night,